Hey, old Blake here with another video, and today I want to bring to you a product that I believe can be really beneficial. I think that it might be a quick and easy way to get that black water impact into your aquarium. So let's jump straight into the video. Okay, so what I stumbled upon and found was this product here. So this is the Blackwater Aquariums Australia Cup of Blackwater Tea Aquarium Tea Bags. And in a bag, you get 10 little tea bags full of all sorts of good botanicals in a very easy to apply tea bag. Also, the good thing is that they are reusable and you can get up to 3 to 4 uses per tea bag. So with 10 tea bags in a bag with 4 uses each, that's a whole lot of black water that you can start using in your fish room today. Start by boiling 500 milliliters of RODI water. You can use tap water, but it is recommended to use RODI water. So bring the water up to the boil and then steep the tea bag just like you would any normal tea, or if you've boiled botanicals before, the exact same process. Allow it to cool down to room temperature. Naturally, at that point, you've got some really awesome black water extract that you can simply pour into your aquarium. Instantly, you'll start to see the impact. It'll have a nice natural look to it. And then you'll start to see some awesome positive impacts that are found in blackwater aquariums. These can include antibacterial, antimicrobial, antifungal, antioxidant, and also it's thought to boost the immune system. So there's plenty of benefits. This makes it nice and hassle-free and no mess. Whereas sometimes if you use a lot of leaf litter and debris, sometimes it can be hard to siphon around those and clean up the aquarium if you don't want anything sort of cluttering the bottom of your aquarium. Some people like that, so I just like that this is an option available to people who don't. The bag costs $15, which I think is a pretty fair price considering that we're gonna get up to 40 uses. And just like anything, yes, there is a DIY option available. You can take the prospect, get maybe a filter media bag, fill it full of botanicals yourself and do the same process. But I just like that all the hard work and thinking has been done for you in this instance. And of course, I'm sure somebody's gonna mention it down in the comments, but if you are after actually a botanical tea bag, you can actually get Rooibos tea from the supermarket. However, I find that it has more of a reddy tinge to it and it doesn't look as natural as what I've experienced with these botanical tea bags here. Now me, I wanted to just test it out and see if we could maybe omit all that boiling process and just throw a tea bag straight into our aquarium. What would happen, how long would it take, and what would the impact look like? The results were slower and of course not the instant impact that the boiled one had, but within a couple of days we had a nice black water effect and I was really pleased with the results. So there you go guys, hopefully you liked this idea as much as I did. I just think it's a nice, quick, easy, mess-free way to get botanicals into your aquarium, so I figured why not highlight them and let you all know that something like this is available. If you like this video, it always helps me out to smash like, hit subscribe, and all that fun stuff. And other than that, I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.